We spoke to Jose Hernandez Rivera's mom, who's heartbroken, and now people who live in this area are scared of what he's capable of doing.
He's my son, and that was my dog, my youngest dog, my baby. Herminia Hernandez is devastated. I'm traumatized. After her son is accused of beating her baby, Canela, a two-year-old Chihuahua Terrier mix, with a broomstick. I screamed at him, "Don't hit the dog, you're gonna break her." And he didn't hear me, and he didn't listen. Instead, deputies say, Hernandez Rivera said, "It's just a dog," and beat her, fracturing Canela's leg. Now his neighbors are worried.
Imagine what he can do to a person if he did that to a dog.
Sheriff Carmine Marcino says,
it's unacceptable. People that abuse animals further abuse humans worse. His statement was, "Well, it's only a dog." It was only a dog. Well, guess what? My statement is, it's only bars. Enjoy being behind them.
Herminia says Hernandez Rivera has struggled with drugs for a long time. My son yesterday got out of Lee Memorial Hospital after he overdosed. He came disoriented to the house. He wasn't himself. Now Herminia says she feels like she's losing her son. I just wish for help for my son so that he gets rehabilitated because the drugs are finishing with him. And Canela's mother and brother Chico, I never see her again. I had to give her up. They had to take her because I can't afford the vet bills, and I couldn't see her broken like that.
Sheriff Marcino says they'll make sure Canela goes to a home where she is safe and loved. In Fort Myers, Christy Soto, NBC2.